What's a cast horizontal?
This is a cast horizontal. So, for a cast horizontal, you're going to want to push away from the bar, but you're going to want to keep your body very tight. And you also want your shoulders to be over the bar, but you don't want them to be too far forward, and you don't want them to be too far back. They've got to be right over top. And you also have to make sure that when you come back down, your body takes the impact of the bar and you don't come straight down.